Previously, we learned about how to represent data using different types of graphs. When you're choosing which type of graph or chart in order to display your data, it's not only important to think about what you're going to put in, but also what you're going to leave out. Which brings us to chart junk. Chart junk is a term that refers to all visual elements in charts and graphs that are not necessary to comprehend the information represented on the graph, or that distract the viewer from this information. Markings in visual elements can be called chart junk if they are not part of the minimum set of visuals necessary to communicate the information understandably. Let's go through a few examples. Examples of unnecessary elements which might be called chart junk include the use of heavy or dark grid lines, unnecessary text or inappropriately complex font faces, ornamented chart axes or display frames, pictures or graphics within graphs, and the use of shading or 3D perspective. This visualization shows how chart junk obscures the data, which is just five simple numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We see here ornamented chart axes, which obscure the actual numbers underneath, and also the use of shading and textures on both the bars and the background. Another kind of chart junk skews the depiction and makes it difficult to understand the real data being displayed. Examples of this type include items depicted out of scale to one another, like the monstrous teeth shown here.